Hello, this is Tai Chi Lu from Policy Degree. This year we had a new Bice M2 launch in the NAMM show. And what is so special is we are really able to design your amp, customize your amp from bottom, from components level. So as you can see here, you can customize your tube and the preamp and all the you can choose from here. You can also choose your tone stack and the power amp. You can change the power amp, the tube, everything. And also the transformer, which will affect the sound as well. So the idea behind, and also the cab, and we have, in the M2, we have two microphones. In the M1, we only have one microphone. In the M2, we have two microphones, so you can change the position for your microphone and mix them together. And you can also choose what microphone you need. So that's pretty useful for professional recording people. And the EQ, you can also, of course, you can change the EQ. And there's another unique thing, we are streamline our M-Mesh stuff. So the modeling, there's two ways. You can put your signal in so we can model the amp you want. And also, the greatest thing is, you can also input a WAV file, and we can model that the amp, the sound as well. So this is a pretty neat. Okay. Yep. So this is for the software. So our idea is you can design your amp from the component base, and also in the hardware we have the mini this year. It's on there. It's 300 watt guitar amps. So all the software we mentioned, you can customize your amp. You can do it in that mini as well. So that one is a design for live performance. And our software is more to working with DAW plugin. It's extremely convenient for music production. Okay, that's pretty much. Thank you. Cool.